there, but they couldn't. And it occurred to me whilst I was sitting there, I've been coming to these Eid parties for, I think, probably before the Dean was born even. And so I've been coming for many years. How old are you now? 22, and certainly longer than my mayoress, my youth mayoress, Karishma Mohammed, who's sitting in the front row, has come along with me tonight. I don't think tonight's a night for long speeches, so I'm certainly not going to use that five minutes, because I think this is what I call a reward night. Ramadan is, is an immensely important sacrifice that you as a community undertake. You have a daily reward, as I see it, with family getting together for iftar, and then at the end of Ramadan, the community comes together and has these Eid parties. And I think it's one of the better ones. As I said, having been to it for a number of years, I can see that they're getting better, and this is certainly a good night to entertain. I gather from your responses to Dean that you're all enjoying it. So I don't want to detain you too much longer. I think 5 minutes is going to be better. 5 seconds, I think, so you can get on with the next part of the entertainment. But if I can thank you for inviting me. I'm here also, I suppose, to thank you as well. So I'm thanking you on behalf of our borough as a whole for putting on this celebration for the whole community, but also particularly for your community. I also bring best wishes from Legal Counsel, who would normally be here tonight, but unfortunately he couldn't make it tonight for family reasons, but he sends his best wishes and I'm pleased to pass those on to you. But anyway, if I can wish you for the rest of the evening, have an enjoyable performance for the rest of the evening. I'm certainly enjoying being here. Obviously, I've one of the better seats in front. But so, as I said, I hope you enjoy the rest of the evening. And see you again next year. And the Dean, when he's here over.
Thank you very much, the Mayor of Waltham Forest, Councillor Terry Wheeler. And now I think it would only be fair if I was to call all the other councillors who have worked really, really hard behind the scenes to just come up here on stage and perhaps to say Eid Mubarak if they wish to. So before I start calling out names, whoever is the councillor of the London Borough of Waltham Forest, please make your way to the stage. I can see one councillor just there, the Councillor Richard Sweden, please make your way forward to the stage. Councillor Yakit Ali, my noble father, MBEJP, please come to the stage. Councillor Akhtar Beg, please come to the stage. The wonderful Councillor Kashmir Burberry, please, he's already here. And I can see Councillor Masood Ahmed, please, if you can make your way to the stage. And I can see Councillor Mohammed Asghar, please come through. I don't want to miss anybody else. If you're a councillor, not tell me afterwards. If you're a councillor, make your way up to the stage, please. I really hope I'm not missing anyone out. Excellent.
Can you open the door for me? Push it back. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I think that would be if we can please put your hands together for our young mayoress, Karishma Mohammed. Please, if you can come join us up on stage, please. This is an initiative that Mr. Mayor has taken, is to get young people involved in politics, and I fully endorse what he is doing. I think he's doing a fabulous job of getting young people involved into politics. And Karishma, I do know her age, but I'm not going to say it on stage here, but I know she's a very, very young lady. So we welcome, I'm sure you are welcome everybody here to the London Borough of Waltham Forest on behalf of our men. But moving on swiftly, I think if I start with the right, because we all know you should start with the right, so I'm going to hand the mic over to the former mayor, Councillor Masood Ahmed, to say a few words if you would wish. which you simply can say if you are up to you, and then he can pass on, or if he wants to make a speech, he's more than welcome to make a speech. But before I do that, I think okay, so over to Councillor Masood Ahmed, the former mayor of London Royal Wilton Forest. Please put your hands together for him.
Thank you, Councillor Nadeem Malik, former mayor. First of all, I would say welcome to each and every body here for tonight. This is every year council supported event, and we like to see next year more people, more residents come and attend this event. And we will try our best to get the better funding from the council to improve the performance. We need better artists now than we have tonight. So thank you very much for coming, and Eid Mubarak to everybody, and enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Now it gives me a great pleasure to ask another one of our senior councillors, Councillor Mohammed Aizgassar, to say a few words. And if you could please have a little bit of silence. We're not going to take long. We're just going to be 5 minutes at tops. So over to Councillor Mohammed Aizgassar.
Thank you.
comments. Thanks for coming.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Now it gives me great pleasure. We know this person. This person was a local councillor back in 1994 when I remember it. And now we are very, very grateful that he has come back, decided to come back into politics, and he got elected in 2014. It gives me great pleasure to ask Councillor Upton Bedser to address you. Please give him a warm, warm welcome.
Thank you, Dean. I wish everybody Eid Mubarak, and I hope that this evening has been an enjoyable evening for you. We certainly always try to make this event an event in which everybody can enjoy, and we are the committee which is behind this kind of program. We will continue to support the residents of Gordon Forest in these kinds of cultural programs. Again, I would like to emphasize the fact that we are Muslim councillors. We are here to serve the community. If you have a need for us, we are there for you, and I hope that you will take this on board. Thank you very much. I'd just like to say that for the first time, a Muslim councillor, a Pakistani councillor, has been elected from Chingford, which has been a very hard job for the Labour Party. And I'm so glad that we've actually reached the North part of the borough, and we will continue to work in order to win more seats. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And now, finally, last but not least, it gives me great pleasure to ask one of our most senior councillors, not only because he's my father, but he is one of the most senior councillors in the London Borough of Waltham Forest, has served and dedicated his whole life to the people of Waltham Forest. Gives me great pleasure to ask Councillor Liaquat Ali, MPE, JP, to say a few words. And he's also a cabinet member for community safety and engagement. Please put your hands together and give him a warm, warm welcome.
Good evening and Eid Mubarak to every single one of you. And I really want to thank on behalf of the committee here and on behalf of all of these people here. It's been wonderful to see so many people across from all over the place here, especially enjoying the Waltham Forest. I also want to welcome our neighbouring councillors, Councillor Mohammed Javed, here, who is also the former mayor of Redbridge, and certainly a cabinet member, a good friend of mine. And also there's many other councillors from neighbouring borough that they are here and all. But I want to really thank every single one of you, because without you, we would not prosper here. We've been doing this for 20 odd years. I've been a councillor for 20 years, and it's certainly been going longer than that. And we certainly celebrate all faiths here, irrespective of colour, creed, religion, sexual orientation, and Eid is one of the major pillar things that we celebrate here. We also celebrate Baisakhi and Diwali here. And certainly, as a community cohesion staff, we want to work together. We want more, better understanding between each other. The more we understand about each other, the better it is. And that's why it's really important, the host community. You can see all different faiths coming and join this here. I want to thank every single one of you. Also the community leaders, they are our pillars. The name them is just not going to be possible, and I hope you certainly enjoy it with the program. Please give them a big round of applause, those entertainers that are coming. Big round of applause for them. And certainly a big round of applause for our officers, Dwight and Glenn Watson. They've been brilliant, they've been working behind the scenes. Come on, big round of applause for them. And certainly yourself, without you, this certainly would not have gone prospered here. And certainly going from strength to strength, see a full all here. Big round of applause for yourself, come on. And there's certainly a lot of entertainment. I hope you enjoy the rest of the evening here tonight, and certainly keep on coming. Once again, Eid Mubarak to all of you.
Thank you very much. I wish that I would like to take this opportunity, because there are so many residents who are here celebrating with us Eid, and I think it would only consciousness, but I think it is only right that all the community, all the people, I'm sure you already do know, but for those who don't know, in which ward which councillor is, I would just like to remind everybody, so if you do have any council issues or anything that you would like your councillors to know about, please do get in contact with them. So over there, we have Councillor Castrian Burberry, and he represents the Forest Ward. So please give him a big round of applause. And then standing next to him is Councillor Arthur Bexar. He represents the Valley Ward in Chingford. So please give him a big round of applause. Then standing next to him, we have Councillor Liaquat Ali, MBE, JP Saab, who represents the High Street Ward. And then standing next to him is obviously the worshipful, the Mayor of the London Borough of Waltham Forest, who represents us all. And but he's a councillor for Tathall Ward, Councillor Terry Wheeler. And then obviously, of course, we have Madam Mayoress, who is appointed by the Mayor. And then we have Muhammad Raja Anwar Saab, who is also elected in the High Street Ward. Please give him a big round of applause. Then we have our my friend, Councillor Richard Sweden, the former mayor of Waltham Forest, and he represents the Wood Street Ward. Please give him a warm welcome. And then we have Councillor Muhammad Askar Saab, he represents the Leadbridge Ward. Please give him a warm welcome. And then we have another former mayor, Councillor Masood Ahmed, and he represents the Leadbridge Ward. We are the councillors, and my name, if you don't know, I am Councillor Nadeem Ali, and I am very, very proud to represent the William Morris Ward. And then we have a friend who actually works in Waltham Forest, but he is here this evening in his capacity as the mayor, as a councillor. He is the ex-mayor of Redbridge. So please put your hands together for Councillor Mohammed Javed Saab. And if you would like to say a few words, that would be absolutely amazing.
Mr. Mayor, and indeed, thank you very much for inviting me to be here this evening. And can I bring you a message of hope, peace, and goodwill from the London Borough of Redbridge? And please enjoy the rest of the evening. And good evening, everybody.